I have a great time with my life, and I want to share it. I love living. I think that's infectious. It's something that you can't fake. Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it.
Yeah.
Period. It's that simple.
I know who I am, and I know what I believe.
I know who I am, I know who, what I believe.
That's all I need to know.
And that's all I need to know. So from there, you do what you need to do.
Yeah.
You know? And I think what happens is we make this situation more complex than it has to be.
Because we're looking for complexity. There's got to be something complex to understand.
It can't be that easy.
No.
We didn't grow up with the sense that where we were was where we were going to be. You know, we grew up with the sense that where we were almost didn't matter because
we were becoming right.
Something greater.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is ridiculous. Sickening work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working. I realized very, very young that there's no easy way around it. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled. Mm-hmm. You know, if you don't study, if you don't work really hard and dedicate yourself to being better every single day, mm-hmm. you'll never be able to communicate with people, with your artistry, the way that you want. So
the only thing that I see that is distinctly different about me is I'm not afraid to die on a treadmill. You might have more talent than me. You might be smarter than me. You might be sexier than me. You might be all of those things. You got it on me in 9 categories. But if we get on the treadmill together, right, there's 2 things. You're getting off first,
yeah.
Or I'm going to die. It's really that simple. You're not going to outwork me. It's such a simple, basic concept. The majority of people who aren't getting the places they want or aren't achieving the things that they want is strictly based on being outworked, is strictly based on missing crucial opportunities. I say all the time, if you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready.
One summer, his dad tore down a brick wall on the front of his business and told 12-year-old Will and his 9-year-old brother to rebuild it, a job they said was impossible. It took them a year and a half, but they did it.
And he said, now don't you ever tell me it's something that you can't do. You don't try to build a wall. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm going to build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid.
Yeah.
And you do that every single day.
And soon you have a
wall. It's difficult to take the first step when you look how big the task is. The task is never huge to me. It's always one brick.
Me too.